Okay, my camera's doing crazy things. So right now, we're on these scooters, whatever you want to call them. And we're taking a ride. Oh, it's really zooming in on you inside. Woo! Cute, cute, cute!
Trying to find this brunch club.
Yeah, this is a day in the life in Stockholm.
Stockholm!
Stockholm, Stockholm! Alright, let's go! So where are we at?
Basically, we're trying to get some food, even at the brunch club.
Yeah.
It's pretty long.
Yeah. The line here, right? Was pretty long. Yeah. Because I think this is pretty famous, the Stockholm brunch.
Everyone has been talking about it, so we're like, let's test it out.
I'm gonna try it out right now.
Let's see if the hype is worth it, honestly. Like,
we'll see. We're gonna show you guys when we get our food. See you. Hey.
Wait, I've done the
park life. Hey. Yes, it's a.
So guys, we came to the Stockholm brunch now. And yeah, it's really like vegan friendly.
Yeah, super vegan friendly.
Like, so if you guys read everywhere, it's like.
So they have this frosted vegan shake, sort of.
100% plant power.
Yes, I'm gonna get it, I think.
I don't know what I don't wanna get a shake.
Why not?
It's pretty thick. I wanna get juice or something.
Same, but I don't wanna be super
guess
stuff.
What? Guess what I'm gonna get?
What are you gonna get?
Salmon.
Oh yeah, this is like your perfect basic combination.
I'm gonna get pancakes because I want something sweet.
You actually want you've been craving pancakes.
Yeah. I was about that pancake vibe, and then I was like, you know what? Let me just get something brunch like.
Yes.
Bagels are pretty brunch.
Yeah, get bagels, a drink, and we're gonna get back to you guys when we have our food. So yeah.
Literally. Let me tell y'all, this is the coronavirus update.
You see this, guys? This is the demonstration Sweden are having day in and day out against the coronavirus and trying to stop people from coming outside, right? Inside? You see this?
Wow, there's only two people outside. You're really doing great, guys.
You see those guys protesting against being outside?
I mean, wow, guys, doing an amazing job. You're doing amazing, sweetie.
We're not ones to talk, though. We're out here in these streets,
wild.
Too.
You would never think it's corona right now.
No, you wouldn't.
Interesting for interesting times.
It's like corona doesn't exist here. Which it does. It does. It really does. This is the epidemic, the most cases are here.
Yeah. Actually, we're in Stockholm, right? So this is the center of the epidemic, and we've just been hanging around everywhere.
Yeah.
And it's been a really good.
Now we got some ice cream.
Exactly.
And Intis, I got a pickle.
I don't like. Okay, so I'll give you some personal information about it.
Yeah.
I hate gelato. I hate ice cream. I hate all of that.
You're so strange, bud.
So,
that's you.
It's milk chocolate for me. So we had an
interesting,
with some people that do volunteering work and stuff for the human species, so to say. And
helping out in different countries, starving children and stuff.
Ever since we came back from China, I've been into thrifting. You know this.
Thrifting,
you
You
know this, right?
Yeah.
So these pants are thrifted.
Yes. Actually, they look expensive.
Right? Mm-hmm. Right? And I think I got them for honestly like 8 euros, 80 kroner. No, I don't want to lie. I don't know how much I got them. Mm-hmm. They were really, really,
it was
really inexpensive.
A bargain, right?
Really a bargain.
Uh-huh.
And this purse.
I love it.
About that. That's not a bargain. But this one, it was 50 Swedish kronor from Gina Tricot. I found it when it was on sale.
Wow.
And the shirt too, I think it was I don't know how much it was, but it was also on sale. So today, I'm on bargain.
From head to toe. We love it.
And it's looking cute, right?
Yes. What are you holding in your hand?
So it's puku, it's your jacket, it's some pen and stuff we're gonna plan
Yeah,
today.
We're gonna write some stuff in there.
So my ice cream is melting, but it doesn't matter. I'm gonna tell you guys about my stuff, okay? So here you can see.
The Michael Kors bag.
It's completely open, but yeah, it's a Michael Kors bag. Just a basic black shirt that goes with these pants that are like chicored from Pretty Little Thing, I think. And these shoes are super dry. Heard of them. Yeah, that's my outfit check. And my stomach is bloated. I know, because I ate a lot of food. Period.
Okay, we should go to pendle toilet.
Time to go. So guys, we made it to this place. It's a pretty famous place here in Sweden where you can buy clothes second hand. And it's just like aesthetic. It's not that we need to buy it second hand, but
no, we just wanted to check out the place.
Yeah.
Like everyone has been talking about it.
Exactly.
Like, it's like Humana.
Let's go in and check it out.
It's very vintage.
I hope you can film in here.
Right? It's very vintage.
Yeah, yeah, exactly, vintagey. So let's see. Do you hear this? They concentrate.
That's what's good.
So far, the vibes are here.
Yes, the vibe is here.
So far. Ooh, okay. Hey, hey. Hey.
Hey. This is what we do when we shop.
Where the luck go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Where the luck go?
So I found these pants. Let's see how they fit. I'm gonna try them out soon. Ooh, let's look here. This is cute. Hey guys, so do you see this shirt? It's a big no-no from me. Oh my goodness, let me see.
I look like no disrespect, but I look like cross-dressing, you know what I mean?
A cross-dresser. What do you think about this shirt?
The pants, I don't know how I feel about them.
They're aight. But what do you think about this shirt?
I like it.
Mm-mm.
You know what? I'm not gonna lie, you look like
a couple of sizes too big, and
I think
it's
it
not
looks
cute.
I'm not gonna lie, I think
it could be cute, but it's not. I don't like it at all. Hell no.
It could have been cute. That's the thing.
But
you know, I like the kawaii, but it's too big for me. So it looks like looks like a match for.
Yeah, like the crossdresser. But I like this jacket. I'm gonna buy it. And that's the only thing I actually like that I tried on now. But I'm gonna look a little.
I have
more.
A lot more to
go try on some clothes. Hey,
no, but this is not okay. I don't like that.
Nah, man, this ain't cute. No. I'm not gonna buy this shirt. I'm gonna go look for some more shirts because I literally didn't find anything. I got done trying on clothes now. So I got done trying on clothes, and I think I'm gonna buy this jacket. What intis I found?
This you know me. I love the pants.
Yeah,
because I always have. This is so I have cute. Like 10 pairs of these.
Literally, I'm like, don't you already have these?
But I like the material. This. Yeah, this is more costume. You know, like dress pants.
Yeah, dress pants. It's cute.
Should we do one to like?
Yes, do a twirl. Do the twirl for the YouTube.
Oh,
yeah, sis.
But I think like also the brown color. I don't have it. Like
no,
the polo
it's like
brown.
No, this
it's
is a staple.
Brown color.
Yeah. So I like it.
It's an outfit.
How
pyeolian.
Let's go. I'm gonna look for a couple of more things, but yeah, I'm buying one item. Yeah. So look at this, guys.
So we have our famous underground. It's actually very famous in Stockholm.
Whatever. Look how big it is.
It gives me anxiety.
Literally anxiety. I'm scared.
Yeah, but we shopped a lot.
Yes, we bought some things from this place. What's it called again?
It's like Humana. It's like a
Humana. Yeah, it's thrift shopping.
We were thrifting today.
Yes.
Hello.
You didn't see the camera.
No, I was talking about that Norwegians have introduced the salmon to the Japanese people. Did you know that?
Yeah, they
before that, they didn't know about the sushi like that. We're so tired, as you guys can see.
Mm-hmm.
We thought of ending the vlog here, right?
Yes. Should we show you guys what we got? So as you can see, it's sushi.
As always.
As always.
Been a long day.
So all of this is veggie, and then we have intisas combo. Yummy.